everyone! This is Philtos playing Super Mario Bros. 2 Master Quest. We're taking on 1-3. I chose, Mario for this time. Gotta relearn the controls again, because I'm playing two different styles of Mario at the same time. And let's try and beat the rest of World 1 today. And hopefully not have to recontinue, because that means I'd have to redo everything. I'm gonna go ahead and grab that, and grab this. And we're gonna go back. I got a vegetable, but I don't care. And now I got a star. Holy. Holy. Okay, let's run. While also taking momentum into account. Hey, how you doing? coins. Thank you so much, my good sir, the star. You made my life easier. I got a veggie. Oh, missed the guy. It's okay. Just gotta take things carefully. And not lose my head. Oh, a couple doors, huh? Nope. You get out of here. Green, I guess? Sure, let's go green. Super wacko world over there. I'm guessing that was a warp. Which I guess is a good thing I didn't take, because, something tells me I want to do all the levels instead of taking a warp to a future past world of... I died. That's okay, I still got 5 lives. I got this. Yeah. Momentum is wacky in this game. Okay, so I can go through these blocks. I needed to... That was well played, me. Well played. Is that... Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Down I go. Down I go, please don't die me. Oh, there's a door. How do I get in it? Oh, really?
That's silly. Ah. What's the only way to lose that? Ah. Come on. Oh, ladders.
Okay, that was good. Very nice jump. Alright. There's a cherry for me. Okay. We got this pow here. So, apparently, if I duck and release a bomb, it means better for me. So, I will keep that in mind. Thank you. Oh, that was obviously the best way to play. You know, I sort of expected the end of the world here, not a bunch of stuff happening. Okay. Oh, a star. Well. I'll take that. And kill the dude. And in we go! And it's Mouser. It's Mouser, guys. Mouser, and I can destroy his face. One bomb at a time, but I'm gonna take this nice and easy. Assuming it ever stops being so. Come on now. Blah. Yep. Ah! Can you not be so you, sir? Was that a mistake? No, because I can put bombs here. Okay. Put them on. No! Wait, I got this. I just have to find the right time to... Okay. Yeah, I'm out! Kaboom. Oh, you're not dead yet? Have another. Done. And I win 1-3. Yeah, got a life. I think I'll go to another stage, because, I did fairly well there. I only needed 1-2 tries, so let's do Luigi this time. Stage 2-1. World 2-1. We're in Desert World. We got I can tell you one thing. If you're not Luigi and you're over here, you might get stuck. Depends on that jump right there. There's a lot of nice things here. I wonder if one of these is a... jar of honey. Whatever you call it. No, it's just a bunch of things. I'm just gonna skip Mr. Grainy over there and put this here, because obviously this is where it needs to go. So I can go in here. Looks like I was supposed to bring that potion over where those plants were. Oh well. Let's go ahead and take our snakey friend with us and toss it at a bunch of dudes. So, what's the deal this time, huh? Hi. How you doing? Looks like I need to make a jump. Okay. Hi. We got our friends, the fire shooters, coming to play now. You float. Is that logical? You know, I don't know if I trust floating dudes.
So I think what I'm supposed to do is something like, take this and bring it over here and then put it like here. And then you get lots of nice things. Also, a thing I can't reach, so I guess I can just get a lot of coins.
I gotta make sure to jump when I'm not momentum-headed. Momentum-headed? I'm not really sure what I'm talking about. So, let's just go in a pyramid. And seems we got ourselves a digging challenge here, so let's dig our way down. Oh, star! And bomb that appeared out of nowhere! Bombs that appear out of nowhere! Why are there bombs? Why are there random bombs that just appear out of nowhere? Well, I will admit, they're very nice for clearing away some landscape here. As long as they don't get in my way. They're very active and trying to get in my way. Oh, come on, man! Get off the bombs! Get off the bombs! Okay, get out of here. Star! Nah! Hi, how you doing? What? Okay, I'll take it! Was that star meant to be there? Two lives! Yay! Till next time, everyone! We'll continue on with World 2. Till then, I'll see you all.